In this video, we are going to look at myotome testing of the lower extremity. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Myotome assessment is an essential part of neurological examination when suspecting radiculopathy, as changes in muscle strength within a specific myotome may help you identify the pathological disc level. Al-Nazari et al. From 2013 performed a systematic review and meta-analysis of 14 different studies investigating sensory, motor, and reflex testing for lumbar disc herniations. The results showed that testing for paresis in myotomes had 22 to 40% sensitivity and 62 to 79% specificity, which corresponds to a sensitivity of 31% and a specificity of 76% in the identification of the pathological disc level. The pooled positive likelihood ratios for all neurological examination components range between 1.02 and 1.26, so positive or negative findings don't raise the post-test probability much at all, which is why we attribute this assessment a rather weak clinical value. Despite these findings, it's still the best tool we have in physical assessment. Myotome testing of the lower extremity is done with the patient in supine lying position. As with sensory assessment, you should compare the affected and unaffected side.
For myotome L2, assess hip flexion. For myotome L3, assess knee extension. The myotome L4 is the tibialis anterior and thus ankle dorsiflexion. Myotome L5 is the extensor hallucis longus, so great toe extension. An easy assessment for myotome S1 is to ask the patient to stand on one leg and then on their toes. Even though nerve root pathology is very rare on sacral level S2, weakness in knee flexion would indicate such compromise.
Alright guys, there you have it. Next to myotomes, there are also dermatomes. Click the video right next to me to learn about neurological sensory assessment of the lower extremity. Click the link in the top right corner or check the first link in the video description if you want to support us any way you can. As always, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't. This was Andreas for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.